blood glucose measurement is a skill that should be considered on all patients with an altered level of consciousness. Even though each device differs slightly, there are some general important points that should be considered when performing this skill. Always use appropriate body substance isolation precautions. Make sure the unit is calibrated per the manufacturer's recommendations. Check the expiration dates on individual test strips and make sure the test strips have not been damaged or bent. When performing the skill, prepare all the necessary equipment, including the glucometer, lancet devices, alcohol wipes, sharps container, and band-aids in advance.
Make sure to clean the finger with an alcohol prep pad, allowing the area to dry for approximately 30 seconds as you continue to keep that area of the finger clean. Turn the unit on by following the manufacturer's directions, although some units may turn on by inserting a test strip alone. Confirm that the test strip code matches the display on the glucometer. Poke the finger with the lancet to obtain the blood sample. It's often easier to obtain a blood sample if you're able to milk the finger in order to get more blood to the distal tip. Make sure to place the lancet in the sharps container. Some protocols may suggest wiping away the first drop of blood and using the second for the sample reading. Apply the blood to the test strip. Many units have a countdown and will give you a reading in a few seconds. When the measurement is completed, record it as milligrams per deciliter. Cover the puncture site with a band-aid if bleeding continues.